everyone, I'm Chef Kirti and today I'm going to share my take on a very traditional and a very popular Iranian ice cream. They call it Akbar Mashti Bastani. Bastani literally meaning ice cream. So my twist to this recipe will be that I'm going to turn this beautiful ice cream into a sundae. So basically I'm going to make an Akbar Mashti Bastani ice cream sundae. Let's start. So this ice cream actually has a lot of flavors, a lot of aromas from rose water, from saffron, and most importantly, the very good quality cardamom that we're going to use in this recipe. And this will actually set our ice cream apart from all the other ice creams. So let's begin. So I'm going to take some milk and pour it in the saffron. And we'll let this rest for some time. And the next thing I'm going to do is, so I've got some vanilla ice cream here, some good quality vanilla ice cream. And to that I'm going to add some sweetened condensed milk. So to around 2 cups of vanilla ice cream, I would say we're using close to 200 grams of sweetened condensed milk. And to that I'm going to add around 1/4 cup of rose water. Next, I'm going to add half of this flavored saffron water, some chopped pistachios. Coming to my favorite ingredient in this dish, some great quality cardamom powder. I love using this Emperor Akbar cardamoms because I think it tastes beautiful. It makes the end product really beautifully flavored and the aroma is so good. And also they come in these aroma lock packages, which actually helps retaining the aroma of the cardamoms even after it has been opened and used. And now that all our ingredients for this ice cream are in the bowl, we're going to mix it very well. So now that this is done, I'm going to let this be in the freezer for approximately 2 hours till this actually comes together to form a nice slushy ice cream. So till our Bastani or our ice cream is freezing in the freezer, let's get on to the other element. So I'm going to make like a nice syrup with condensed milk. So I've got here around 2 tablespoons of sweetened condensed milk. And to this I'm going to add around 1/2 cup of milk. And last but not the least, I'm going to add the saffron milk that I had for a nice saffron flavor and good color. And I'll just give this a good mix. So this saffron flavored milk is the milk that I'll be using to later soak my cake and make the sundae. So our ice cream has been in the freezer for around 2 hours and it's looking nice and set. So it's up to you how much set you want your ice cream to be. I usually like it a little semi-soft. So now coming to our sundae. So I'm using these tall glasses to make our Bastani sundae. So I've got here some store-bought cake. You can actually make your own cake or just use store-bought ones that I'm doing. And now I'm going to soak the cake with some saffron milk that we made with condensed milk. The next thing I'm going to do is, I have these piping bags here. I'm going to fill my Bastani into these ice cream bags. Just cutting off the tip. And the next thing, I'm going to fill these glasses with some Bastani. The next thing I'm going to put in are some chopped dry fruits. So I'm using some cashew nuts, some chopped almonds, and of course some chopped pistachios. And now we just have to keep repeating those layers. So now that we're done with the layering of this sundae, I'm just going to garnish it. So our Akbar Mashti Bastani sundae is ready to serve. This is so good, it's so good. You have to try this and don't forget to like and share this video.